I'm Brandon Evans, and we want to start with breaking news. The Arkansas Department of Health announced today that the first case of monkeypox has been identified in the state. Doctors say while the new case is concerning, it is not as contagious as other viruses like COVID-19. Now, the State Department of Health has not said where the case is in the state, but symptoms of monkeypox include fever, headache, muscle pain, and a painful rash. First case of monkeypox was detected in the U.S. in early May.